zoo, zoo, zoo. Staff have begun moving the remaining animals out of its zoo and mothballing the fairground. Once it was only possible to see animals in zoos or in marine parks, but in recent years there has been a huge growth in wildlife tourism around the world. While some of the animals are kept in zoos, the Sumatran rhino is difficult to breed in captivity.